to 11th Street Crib, bitch. Riding with they boy, G-Code, you know what I'm saying? Listen, I'm going to give y'all a little bit of history, you know what I'm saying? We're going to just start from the beginning for those who don't know. 89-90, two low-life mothers, me and my nigga Debonair. Debonair the devil's dad, you know? Debonair drugs and the money man, yeah, like that. 89-90, boom. Then after that, them niggas did home team. You know, I got that PC thing going, Mad Uzi, Big Ram, you know what I'm saying? Mike Fresh was doing all the music, you know, shit like that. G-Code, original gang, you know? Started out in Effect Records. Yeah, real Miami shit, you know what I'm talking about? And then we graduated to Loop Records after Skywalker Records. Wow, that shit heavy than a motherfucker. God! Yeah, but that's just shit niggas don't know, but y'all know. And then, you know, boom, Poisonous Mentality, bam, bust that ass. You know, all these niggas, you know what I'm saying? Now all of a sudden we got bitch houses and hoe haters, and now we got, you know what I'm saying, gangsta player type niggas, you know what I'm saying? That's that Poison Mentality, you know, real time behavior. 93, you know what I'm saying? Straight Zooism, 95, boom. 97, Went Kane, you know what I'm talking about? But I mean, that's some other shit though, but I'm just saying, we go back that far, we got timeless game, you know what I'm saying? You know, the truth is forever, lies but for a moment.